My pond system is set up a way in which it allows my fish to breed. So my fish are actually separated based on type, where you have mollies, you have guppies, you have swordtail, you have minganos, you have demansuni, goldfish, you also have Jack Dempsey, koi, to name a few of the stock of fish I have. Also curry catfish. They are grouped according to their species. Now, these species of fish in which I'm showing you right now are my lyletail high fin mullet. Now, as you can see here, you are seeing the fries. The fish have actually given birth, and I've actually spent the time to remove all fries. I got about 28. Give or take, probably it was about 30, and some of them got eaten or I have just not seen it. So I have actually removed them. I will place them inside in an aquarium for the time being until they get up past the size of the mouth of the adults, and then I'll actually place them in. Then I'll continue to watch, and as the population grow, I will hit up the pet shop and I will sell a few. Thank you very much for stopping by. Thank you very much for liking, sharing. Remember to subscribe. Peace here. Bye-bye. Raleigh.